you've discovered. Adventure troop, join us. It's a lot of fun.
We are going on a wildlife adventure. Join us. It's a lot of fun.
Whoa, look at that. What is that weird shape swimming over there?
That, my curious friend, is a hammerhead shark.
A hammerhead? Like a hammerhead on a shark?
Exactly. And trust me, that funny looking head is more than just a cool shape. Are you ready to go on a wildlife adventure to learn all about hammerheads?
Yes, let's go.
So, hammerhead sharks are named after their super strange, flat, hammer-shaped heads. This shape is called a cephalofoil. Can you say that?
Cephalofoil?
You got it. Now that head isn't just for looks. It gives them amazing superpowers. They can see almost all the way around themselves. And those wide heads are packed with sensors that can feel electricity in the water.
Wait, they can actually feel electricity?
Yep, even the tiny signals from stingrays hiding under the sand. So that hammerhead helps them hunt like a pro.
Where do they live? Can I see one at the beach?
Maybe. Hammerheads live in warm oceans all around the world. They hang out near coral reefs, coastlines, and even out in the deep blue sea.
Do they swim alone?
Great question. They love swimming in schools, sometimes hundreds of them all together.
Like a hammerhead parade in the ocean?
Exactly.
So, what's for dinner if you're a hammerhead?
They're carnivores, meat eaters. They snack on stingrays, squids, octopuses, and small fish. And guess what? That big head helps them pin stingrays to the ocean floor, like using a tool.
Whoa, they really do use their heads. Okay, but how big do they get?
Well, the smallest hammerheads are about 3 feet long. That's shorter than a bike. But the great hammerhead, it can grow up to 20 feet long. That's longer than a car.
I don't think I want to race that guy. Are they dangerous to us?
They might look scary, but most hammerheads are shy and stay away from people. They're more interested in hunting fish than messing with humans.
So just watch them from far away?
That's right. Respect them, admire them, but keep your distance, just like all wild animals.
Wait, do hammerheads lay eggs?
Nope. Hammerhead sharks give birth to live babies called pups, and a mama shark can have up to 50 pups at once.
50? That's a lot of baby sharks.
And guess what? They swim off and survive on their own right after they're born. No swimming lessons needed.
Why are hammerheads important?
Hammerheads help keep the ocean healthy by eating animals like stingrays and balancing fish populations. They're what scientists call the keystone species. That means they're super important to the ecosystem.
But are they okay? There aren't as many, right?
That's true. Some hammerhead species are endangered. Things like pollution and overfishing have hurt their numbers.
Aw, that's so sad. What can we do?
We can help by learning about sharks, keeping oceans clean, and telling others why they matter. Hammerhead sharks are strong, smart, and one of a kind.
Hammerhead sharks are so cool. They're like ocean superheroes.
Swim strong, little explorers.
Thanks for watching. If you found this interesting, then please subscribe to the channel for more great content. Please like this video.